Cut threading is the most basic and common way to thread a bolt. It is a process by which steel is cut away from the round bar to form the threads. This method gives us the most versatility in diameter and thread length. At Portland Bolt, we have 14 Landis cut threaders, which allow us to cut threads on fasteners from half inch diameter all the way through 6 inch diameter. The length of thread we can put on a fastener is restricted only by length of the available round bar, which is normally 40 feet long. Portland Bolt produces fasteners with unified national coarse thread in both right hand and left hand, 8 unified national thread, lag thread, fetter drive thread, and acme thread. The threading process starts with cutting the round bar to length and then chamfering the ends to allow a smooth transition from the end of the rod to the lead thread, lowering the chances of problems with nut installation in the field. We have single spindle threaders that are used to thread 2.5 inch diameter and larger fasteners, as well as dual spindle threaders, which allow us to thread 2 rods at a time, 2.25 inch diameter and smaller. The heavy cutting oil reduces friction and heat, allowing us to thread your bolts faster. Once finished, we will use gauges to ensure threads meet dimensional tolerances and test fit the nut to ensure you get usable product once on the job site. With our numerous threading capabilities and cut threading machines, no rod or job is too big for Portland Bolt to handle in the time you need to keep your project on schedule. For additional videos and technical information regarding cut threading, roll threading, hot dip galvanizing, and other labor operations used in the manufacturing of construction fasteners, please check out portlandbolt.com.